This is the Battle of the Bay 2014, and we're here in Dublin in Ireland, and it's an awesome event. We've got a world championship in kitesurfing border cross, where you jump over the buoys, and we've also got stand-up paddle races, and there's going to be lots of live music and parties, and yeah, just a really good festival, fun time for the weekend.
Well, Ireland, to be honest, is one of the best locations in the world, purely because of the wind statistics. I mean, it also has the waves on the west coast. And what kitesurfers really like is to have a long stretch of sandy beach that gives us space and freedom with the kites. We don't want to get tangled up in things. So generally speaking, in Ireland, the conditions are great because you can drive to either side of the island as well to get the optimum wind direction.
There's a channel in between Ireland and England, and that kind of funnels the wind up. So the wind comes from the kind of the channel at the bottom in between France, and it just gets funneled through this space. So the wind straight into Dublin is always quite good.
I came to Ireland because it's just one of the greatest, if not the greatest, place to live. It's very peaceful. You've got amazing conditions. You've got the mighty crack. Dublin offers everything. You've got the water sports, and you've got the city, and you can take plane to go anywhere else in the world. So that's really the perfect place. And then you really try to welcome the people and the international guests, all these riders who come from the whole world. And so far, the response has been like so positive. Everyone's just like, wow, people are so friendly. The place is so cool.
I flew in yesterday from Bristol, and I went straight to Wake Dock for like a whole day doing like demos and clinics and stuff. It's good, really good day. There's a lot of riders come down for coaching clinics and stuff, and I was out there for a few hours and had a really good session. That's been the first cable system for wakeboarding in Dublin. I'll be getting a lot more riders involved now, and hopefully more stuff in the future.